A royal biographer claims Prince Harry has looked as miserable as Edward VIII after stepping down from royal duties alongside his wife, Meghan Markle. Hugo Vickers, who has penned books about the Duke of Kent and Queen Elizabeth the Queen Mother, claims both Harry and Edward VIII seemed to radiate sadness after cutting ties with the royal family.